Took my Sandisk Extreme Pro 400 gigabyte micro SD card, class 10, threw it in my computer. It doesn't recognize 400 gigabytes, it recognizes 366. Is that false advertising? You tell me.